Rescue reunited a three-legged dog with his owner after he was missing for 8 months in the Iowa City area. Paws of Hope had been in search of the dog named Kinnick for 246 days. That search officially ended at 3 this morning. They used a system of security cameras and food stations where they thought he was, and that process ended up leading right to him.